talk to somebody that Ezekiel chapter 16 talks about when it says, God saw me thrown out on an open field and he came to speak. When people see you suffer, they talk. But when God see you suffer, he speaks. God came tonight to speak a word to you. I heard a voice calling me from the wilderness. I was in pain. I was in sorrow. The voice called me when I was disappointed. And the voice said to me, my child, come back home. And the voice called me according to Jeremiah 29 verse 11. He said, I know the thoughts that I have for you. The thoughts to prosper you. The thoughts to make you a better person. And the thoughts to give you an expected end. I don't know what you're expecting from God, but he's here to deliver. As he passed by my open field, he saw me kicking and struggling in my own blood. As I was struggling for my own life, he looked at me and he spoke a word. And he said to me, in your blood, live. And he said again, in your blood, live. Come on, guess what? Yes, I heard it too.
It's real love, oh, it's real love.
decision to make with the pianist.